New efforts tonight to bring police and people together. Pro-police group Operation Blue Shield met with community members about building relationships with police at SMU to talk about how to improve interactions. About 80 people heard from a Dallas police lieutenant and a Dallas pastor about improving collaboration. Lieutenant Sally Lannon was asked if police train to de-escalate.
There's a lot of different tactics that are taught specifically to help de-escalate situations. And by the same token, we can escalate if need be, but then we can de-escalate as things calm back down. So we have to have the wherewithal within ourselves to be able to go up and down, escalate and de-escalate. And we have to know and recognize which way we should go.
Operation Blue Shield was launched earlier this year, and it's raising money for body cameras and other equipment. The group also organizes meetings in an effort to get police and community members together to talk.